Hi friends, how are you doing? I'm sharing this video again. I'm making this video. I want to share a very interesting remedy with all of you through this through a case which I had seen during this lockdown period. It's a very interesting case, very small case, but remedy is very interesting and it's a small kind of remedy, not that much used kind of remedy, but it is very useful in certain conditions. So I thought I should share this case with you all through a video. Let's look at this case. See, this is a case of Mr. Ashok. He is 36 year old. He is a security officer by profession. And he's basically from Mumbai, but he somehow came to Jalgaon, and in the lockdown period, he had to stay at Jalgaon. So he came to me, and he had complaints of he came with complaints of pain in left eye, and these complaints were since 2 to 3 days. He was having complaint of pain in his left eye, and see region was. Upper eyelid, eyebrow, and supraorbital region. And the type of pain was, he was saying that sir, it is like stitching type of pain. And that pain was also going to the head. It was extending to the head also. He was having pain in head also, and pain in left eye also. Upper eyelid, eyebrow, supraorbital region. And he also had one associated symptom that was swelling of the lips. He was also having swelling in the lips. Now I asked him, well, how did he get this eye pain and head pain? He said, sir, because of this lockdown, I was using a lot of mobile. That might be the reason of having this eye pain. But it was only in the left eye. He was having no troubles with his right eye as such. So I asked him further. He said, sir, he had no other complaints. I could find out that he was thirstless. Thermally, he was chilly. Now, I had only this much information to prescribe. And it was a lockdown period. I had this much information. And I came to a remedy. I gave him the remedy. And after a few doses of remedy, his eye pain, his head complaints, they were almost gone. So what can be the remedy, friends? The remedy is very simple, very easy remedy. I gave him Spigelia 200, 3 doses, half hourly. And to my surprise, he was very well at the same night, and his pain and all the complaints, eye pain, headache, and that swelling of the lips, that all went away. In just 2 to 3 days, he was 100% relieved of his complaints. So I thought I should share this remedy and gist of this remedy with you all. So let's learn Spigelia today from few of the Matremedicas. I'll show you what rubrics I had taken from the repertory. See, on repertorization, we can see eye pain extending to head, eye pain left stitching pain, eye pain left orbits, it was around the orbit, head pain also kind of stitching pain, face swelling of the lips, especially upper eyelid, upper lip was swollen, and he was basically thirstless. So I could see this. I could, after repertorization, come to a remedy, Spigelia, which was prescribed to him, and he recovered wonderfully with Spigelia. So let's learn Spigelia today. See what Pathak's Matremedica says about Spigelia. Spigelia, known as pink root, see this remedy has a strong action, strong affinity on nerves, heart, eyes, teeth, fibrous tissue and basically left sided remedy. So this remedy produces lot of heart symptoms, eye symptoms, the pains. This spigelia is basically a pain remedy. A lot of pains are there. Pains are violent burning pains like hot needles or wires, jerking, tearing, stitching, radiating to other parts, neuralgia, sun pains, very sensitive to touch, parts touched or bruised feel chilly, right? One very important symptom, what Patak says, and also it is in Allen's keynote, child shows the part navel or umbilicus, which is most painful part. Children shows, this is the region, shows, he points out that I have pain here around the navel. This is a very typical, very characteristic symptom of spigelia. We'll go ahead. See what Dr. Borig has written in his Matriamerica. It is a good remedy for eye complaints, head complaints, pains beneath the frontal eminence, temples extending to eyes, semilateral complaints involving left eye, left side of head is involved, pains are violent, throbbing type of pains, pain as if band around the head. This is also found in spigelia. Eye symptoms, eye feel too large, oppressive pains, ciliary neuralgia, a true neuritis. As this is a remedy for having typical action upon nerves. We'll find a lot of neuralgic complaints in this remedy. See, spigelia is also known to be a heart. It has a lot of symptoms related to heart, violent palpitations, precordial pains, aggravation from movement. Pulse is weak, irregular. See, neuralgia extending to arms, both arms, angina pectoris. And this is very, very specific in spigelia. Craving for hot waters, which relieves most of the complaints. Dyspnea is relieved, heart complaints are relieved, rheumatic complaints are relieved by hot water. He has a craving for hot water. See, dyspnea must lie on right side. Spigelia patient cannot lie on the left side. He'll feel better by lying on the right side with head. This is very typical of spigelia. Okay, abdomen, we have seen that as in child, he points out that a very painful part is his navel, his umbilicus. And this is a remedy for worms. Colicky pain with pinching pain in the umbilical region. Umbilical region has a typical site. At that umbilical region, he has a colicky pain, pinching pain. Itching, tickling in anus and rectum. This is good worm remedy. Offensive flatus. Faint set stool. This is very, very characteristic of spigelia. See, respiration, dyspnea, which is aggravated. Moving in the bed, rising his arm, must lie on the right side. He feels better by lying only on right side. This is a remedy having hydrothorax, lot of heart diseases, stitching in chest, aggravated by least motion. Least motion aggravates his heart complaints as well as his dyspnea. Okay, what Dr. Kent has to say? Dr. Kent says that spigelia has a very weak memory. He is disinclined to work, very restless, solicitude about the future. He is very much worried about the future. Kya hoga, kaise hoga, how it will happen. He is very, very gloomy, suicidal mood. Spigelia is basically, mind-wise, if we see that, he is very fearful kind of person. He is afraid of very, very small things. We have rubric fear of pins. Afraid of pins, afraid of pointed things, small things, he easily get irritated, he easily get anxious about it. See what Dr. Kent says, that although there are very little symptoms about spigelia in the mental sphere, which are, as the remedy is not that much proven, we are not able to elicit more of a guiding symptoms in the mind section. ओके एलेंस, व्हाट एलेंस की नोट हैज टू से, सी व्हाट डॉक्टर एलेंस हैज अडैप्टेड टू एनेमिक डेबिलिटेटेड सब्जेक्ट्स ऑफ रूमेटिक डायथिसिस. दिस रेमेडी एनेमिक एज देयर इज लॉट ऑफ वर्म्स हिस्ट्री इज देयर, द चाइल्ड प्रोन टू बी एनेमिक. रूमेटिक डायथिसिस, लॉट ऑफ रूमेटिक सिम्टम्स, कार्डियक सिम्टम्स, स्क्रोफुलस चिल्ड्रन विथ हैविंग लॉट ऑफ वर्म्स हिस्ट्री, लॉट ऑफ वर्म्स अफेक्शन लाइक सीना एंड स्टेनम मेट. एंड वन वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग सिम्टम विच इज गिवन इन एलन्स की नोट इज स्पीच इज स्टैमरिंग, रिपीट द फर्स्ट सिलेबल 3 to 4 times. दिस इज वेरी वेरी टिपिकल, वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग ऑफ स्पाइजेलिया. मीन्स इफ यू वॉन्ट टू, हिज स्पीच इज वेरी स्टैमरिंग, लाइक इफ यू वॉन्ट टू से आई 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 आई, ही रिपीट द फर्स्ट सिलेबल 3 to 4 times एंड देन ही सेज आई 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 वॉन्ट टू डू दिस थिंग. ही रिपीट द फर्स्ट सिलेबल 3 to 4 times. दिस इज वेरी टिपिकल स्पीच, स्टैमरिंग स्पीच विच इज ऑफ स्पाइजेलिया. तो यू हैव टू रिमेंबर स्पाइजेलिया एज अ गुड रेमेडी, लॉट ऑफ न्यूरोलॉजिक सिम्टम्स, लॉट ऑफ आई सिम्टम्स, लेफ्ट साइडेड सिम्टम्स, हेड एक, लॉट ऑफ कार्डियक सिम्टम्स, डिस्निया विच इज बेटर ओनली बाय लाइंग ऑन द राइट साइड, एज अ क्रेवर्जन फॉर हॉट वॉटर, राइट. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट स्पाइजेलिया इन शॉर्ट. काइंडली राइट टू मी, दिस इज माई ईमेल आई डी, एंड डू सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल ऑल्सो. ओके, आई होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो. दिस इज अ वेरी शॉर्ट वीडियो, आई थॉट आई शुड शेयर विथ यू ऑल. ओके, डू पोस्ट योर कमेंट्स. थैंक यू, बाय बाय.